Good evening. Thank you for joining Associated Black Charities 2021 Annual Gala, and this year something new, Annual Gala and Auction. Who would believe that once again we would be virtual? We thought that last year would be the only year we would have to do a virtual gala. We're grateful that we're now here and on beginning to move to the other side of COVID. It's a very tough year for all of us, for many people who lost their lives, and certainly that particular time. But we want to thank you for joining us and continuing even during that time to make a difference and helping to contribute to the difference we make in Baltimore. We also want to say very much one of the things that came out of last year was a spotlight on this very issue that ABC has been focusing on many years, and that is the issue of structural racism and the difference it makes in terms of Black and brown workers and not achieving and being able to move forward economically. We're grateful that that spotlight is now available for not only Baltimore, for not only the state, but for the country and the globe to understand this is something very serious. This is something that limits the economic outcomes for Black and brown workers, but it limits that outcome for all of us in making a difference in our communities. And so we're grateful for your support, for your joining us this evening. We want to say again a special thank you to all those that are making a difference, for those that have purchased tickets, for those that are sponsors who will share more about this evening. But we want to thank you for being a part of this evening. We could not do this work without your support, your financial support, in terms of your partnership to helping us move forward. And speaking of partners, we have three special partners this evening that you'll hear from that will share more from their perspective about ABC. And we welcome Dr. Freeman Rabowski, who everyone knows in terms of the president of University of Maryland in Baltimore County. I smile as I say that because Freeman is not only the president of my alum, but Freeman is also my mentor and friend and strong supporter for Associated Black Charities. But we also have someone you've heard before and coming before this evening is a retired president of Humana and listed for my remarks would say Mr. Henry Poskos, but I will say it's Dr. Henry Poskos. He completed his PhD program and very excited about even what he focused on for that program. And so you'll hear from Henry. We have a new partner this year in terms of Mr. Terrell North, in terms of we're very appreciative of his partnership with us in terms of making a difference and being a part of it. He is the executive director of the Hofberger Family Philanthropies, and you'll hear briefly from him and his take on ABC's work and outstanding essential questions. This is tough work, talking about changing systems and talking about doing something, dismantling structural racism. That is the only way we're going to change the outcome for Black workers. We've heard a lot about structural racism this past year. It relates to our criminal justice system. It relates to all systems that make up this country. And this is one of those systems that we're very focused on changing. All those elements that are involved in the workforce ecosystem, from transportation to philanthropy, to employers themselves, helping them recognize what it means to change our policies and our practices, thereby making a difference, not just for Black workers, but it makes a difference for them as well. Again, I repeat, this is hard work, and it would not be possible without a phenomenal board of directors. And I'm absolutely appreciative and thankful for Associated Black Charities Board of Directors. And this year, we have two co-chairs as our board, heading our board of directors. I want to thank our two co-chairs, Tawana Bagwat and Daryl Stokes. Thank you for your leadership and continuing to push us forward and continue to lead and guide and helping to make a difference. But I also have to give a huge shout out to a phenomenal, fabulous team of people that make up the body of work at Associated Black Charities. This is not possible without all the team. And I'm pleased to say that I see myself very much as a team leader and not a CEO. But in fact, this is the collective voice, collective thoughts, collective work of that entire set of individuals that make up the staff at Associated Black Charities. I ask you to please give them a shout out, give them some applause for all that they do. In addition, this year, I talked about our sponsors, but I'm also excited that we have the auction. Did I say that before? Yes, we have an auction this year, and we ask you to please bid on the auction. But Jonathan Melnick, thank you so much for donating your time, for giving your time to this effort this year. And now I could not end these comments without absolutely naming out loud our sponsors that have stepped up in terms of many of you were sponsors last year and you continue to be with us this year. Many have been with us through many years in terms of sponsoring the gala, which in turn supports the work of ABC. This is what this is about. Oftentimes it's hard to find a grant that will support work when you say that you're dismantling structural racism. That's a tough challenge in terms of sometimes philanthropy recognizing how important that work is to support. But we appreciate your support as our sponsors. And so I'm going to actually briefly look down occasionally to make sure I don't miss any of our sponsors' names. And I want you to applaud them. I want you, if you see anyone from these organizations tonight or any other time, make sure you thank them for sponsoring ABC's annual 2021 gala in terms of they know that you heard their name. You know that you appreciate the work they do in the community. Our platinum sponsors are Gilchrist, M&T, and Wells Fargo. Our gold sponsors are the Afro, the media partner, as well as Johns Hopkins, Whiting & Turner, Cordish Companies, the Shelter Foundation, PNC, and Truist. And our silver sponsors, the Annie E. Casey Foundation, Chesapeake Employers Insurance, Brown Advisory, Brown Capital, University of Maryland at Baltimore. And our community partners, BG&E, the Bozzuto Group, Catholic Relief Services, Glass Jacobson, Morgan State University, Caves Valley Partners, the Baltimore Ravens, LifeBridge Health. And in fact, by the time you see this and hear from me this evening, we hope that we will have two or three additional sponsors that you will get to see their names or run across the screen, opportunity to give them a shout out again, because we're looking for sponsors all the way up in terms of that. And we're very appreciative again for all of our sponsors, for each of you that brought tickets, for each of you that continue to support us and our work. We ask you to support us this year, both in terms of any contributions you wish to make during the program, in terms of the information available, but certainly in terms of bidding on the auction. All of that goes towards the work of Associated Black Charities. And again, I cannot say this too often. I cannot say it too often. And that is thank you. Thank you for being with us this evening. Thank you for supporting the work. Thank you for everyone in terms of all of us making it through last year into this year. And I hope next year to see every one of you at the gala, in person, on the dance floor. Have a great evening.